thing we're going to do is we're going to install Unreal Tournament. Actually put it in Sea Games UT. Time to install it. Normally I would put in the original Unreal and patch it here, but to be honest, you could actually just copy over all that stuff and then use a certain mod out there from, it's named Marginally Enhanced UT. Yeah, use a mod named Marginally Enhanced UT to play the original Unreal within Unreal Tournament. It just works so much better this way versus trying to run the game as it came off the CD. I believe Unreal Gold more or less attempts to do the same thing. Jeez, there's a lot of files. That's just the base game. Yeah, right. Alright, now we're going to install the patch here. This particular patch is if you don't have the CD handy or your drive doesn't work or blah. It'll just take care of all of that. There we go. Patch just fine. Now it's installed the bonus packs. So this will more or less bring it to be about the same as the Game of the Year edition. Plus or minus some features, I forget what. One of them has to be done manually, because blah. There we go. Alright, that's all installed. Now let's try to run this fucker. Here we go. So this is with the default 3D effects settings. Okay, let's go ahead and set a few things.
In 2291, in a
my capture device kind of started breaking up here. I don't really know why. Trust me, it looks absolutely awesome.
Yeah. man.
Too easy.
Shortly.